Today, we want to show you how a cannon works, but unfortunately, we gotta go to the Renaissance ages to find an actual functioning one. But today, with my help, with my good old buddy Nelson McRitchie, we have designed a time machine.
Okay, so, in order to go, we have to get down around that corner.
There's like a magical portal, and yeah, I built that. He built the mini bike. So, flex capacitor, on! Plutonium, 4. Here we go. Turn into easy stuff. Hey, look, a cannon. Maybe we should fire it off. I think we should, man.
Is it ready?
Yeah, it's ready. Look at all those balls there too.
It took so much time.
All right. Let's load a cannon with our
cannonballs.
All right. Nelson, we need. Alright, here we go.
We need rubber gloves!
Yeah. Rubber gloves. Sanitation first. Are you ready? We're gonna light it.
Safety first. Need.
Ready? We're gonna light it. Ready?
Yeah.
One. Two. Get out!
Look! It didn't work. I'll go check it.
No, Nelson! Don't do it! Wow. Dude, what happened to Nelson? He vaporized.
Ew.
Anyway, so it's just me and Nelson, wherever we are up there. We are signing off.
I'm in heaven!
Where
do you want to go?
No. Never worked!
No, Nelson! No!
These are words from Nelson himself.
Did you do that? Okay, go back.